Namaskar. In this video, I am going to introduce you to what Yog Darshan of Rishi Patanjali is. We all know about the text or the scripture of Yog Darshan, but what is the content of Yog Darshan? Rishi Patanjali has described or stated four main pillars of Yog Darshan or chapters. Now these are samadhi pad, sadhana pad, vibhuti pad and kaivalya pad. Now these are the four chapters. Let me tell you what these four mean. Samadhi means transcendence, or samadhi part deals with how a yogi would transcend or enter into the state of samadhi or complete oneness. So that deals with how to journey through samadhi or transcendence. Then comes sadhana pad. Sadhana is your practice. Practitioner is doing in its practice or his or her practice, it comes under the sadhana path. So whatever path it has to be taken, everything has been discussed in the sadhana path. Then comes vibhuti path. Vibhuti means fruits or the divine fruits of worship. A yogi through his journey, through his or her journey, attains many fruits of wisdom and many fruits of the inner consciousness that appear. So Rishi Patanjali talks about it in the vibhuti path. And then finally we come to the kaivalya path. Kaivalya is the final state of oneness with the almighty God or almighty consciousness. That is when the yogi attains the highest state, which is known as kaivalya, which means oneness. There nothing remains and everything is known in that state. So these are the four detailed chapters. Next video we will discuss about what is the ashtangik or the eightfold path of yoga. Namaskar, Hari Om.